something to say to you guys.
You don't want to cooperate with us? No problem. We just want to let you know what that means. Sit down.
Thanks, but I know what the law is.
Oh, you know what the law is? So then you know that that burglary and assault, that's a done deal. That's a felony, Julian. You're looking at 5 years just for that.
I had a reason for being there, which I'll explain to my lawyer.
That's the burglary and assault at Connie Williams' apartment today. This is the Connie Williams that got raped in that same apartment 6 months ago.
This is the Connie Williams who is now coming back into town from Michigan, rushing back so that she can ID you, Julian. That's another 15 years for her rape.
Hey, I didn't rape anybody.
Then there's the big one, Curbis. There's the homicide.
I didn't rape anybody, and I didn't kill anybody.
I said sit down! What are these scratches from, huh? That woman in that wrong apartment give you those?
I need to sound familiar, Curbis. Federal delivery, I think I will take that package. Do you remember anybody saying that to you last night?
This is a case of mistaken identity, just like your gas station robbery.
You know what the difference here is, Julian? That woman that you raped and strangled last night? The neighbor down the hall, she saw you go into that apartment. She saw the whole thing. How you knocked on the door, then the woman wouldn't let you in, then you tried to leave, and then she called you back. She saw you, Curbis. And this neighbor, she's a very happy woman right now. You know why? She watched OJ every day. She's been practicing her witness skills. She's coming in, too.
Let me ask you something, Curbis. You're not stupid enough to think it was an accident that we were sitting at Connie Williams' apartment. Do you think that we don't know what you're doing? You figure we're onto you for those rapes, so you are going to try to eliminate these victims?
Starting with Connie Williams.
Except you go to the wrong damn apartment. You are one block over. But you figure, what the hell, I'm here, I popped the chubby, I might as well rape and kill this girl, too. And then you go home, you get a good night's sleep, and you go back to get Williams, and lo and behold, your dumbass actually finds the right apartment.
Except she's not there, we're there.
Now you take a minute, Julian. Now you think about how all this looks.
You're wrong about this.
Hey, if there are extenuating circumstances here, if you hadn't intended what happened...
Listen, what I'm intending is to talk to a lawyer.
Good. You ask him if he wants to take your injection for you.
You got good veins there, Curbis? Because when they're strapping your ass down, trying to tap for a good one, sometimes they gotta poke around 3 and 4 times, and you're thinking to yourself, is that it? Is that it? Is that it?
What do I have to do to take execution off the table?
You give us a statement, and I really like your chances.